From those stages, there are multiple bacteria in the compound cultures, especially the fermentation stage, which is the first stage of the process. The fertilizer composites take its responsibility, full release the fertilities and preserve its strength. The second stage after the bacteria culture with high temperature, this high temperature will kill most of the germs that can affect even the organic fertilizer. With the level of the high level of temperatures, some pathogen eggs and weeds would have been destroyed. The secondary metabolites from the multiple bacteria compound as the function of disease resist and pest proof and grow improvement. Short fermentation times take 10 to 15 days. These are the basic flow and the content of most of the parameters. We have wet manure with 80% moisture, the carbon origin about 10 moisture to the original organic fertilizers. This is the aerobic compositing fertilizers that we did this because the organism is incorporated to organic. We need to allow oxygen in the process because some of the living the bacteria require oxygen for their survival. The concept of aerobic composition, as I've already said, is under the condition of oxygen for the bacteria to be able to work and degrade some of the components. These are the temperature requirements for most of the stages. 15 to 45% degrade the easy degradable organics, while 45 to 70% great amount of bacteria sex death. We have death of most of the bacteria that can harm the organic fertilizers. At 40 degrees Celsius, some microorganisms became adventurous breeds, enabled degradations of the harm organic come into composites. Again, this was just a flow chart of the Ren Yuan process of organic fertilizers. We have the overturning fermentations. This is the animal dung and the crop residue. The machine being used by Ren Yuan, we have a pipe turner which turns and mixes the two components very well, perfectly, with a temperature with a particle of 22 millimeters. Adding a new pipe, it moved from that stage to the second fermentation process, where we have about 22 millimeter fertilizer particles. And why we move to this stage, the particle already composed. At this stage, the commodity is available to sold. You can set the commodity can be sold out, but it is advisable to involve a packaging process which to make the commodity more attractive. If as a farmer, if you are doing this for yourself, at least you stop at this stage. The particle size for most of the crops and animal residue should not be more than 10 millimeters. The water content should not be more than 65%, and the carbon nitrogen ratio for the raw substrate may be adjusted, but we need to consider this range. It should not be more than 25 to 35. We should consider this range 20 to 35 to 1 ratio for carbon and nitrogen. These are the pictorials of the material required for organic fertilizers. as we can see, the residue, the crop residue, the animal dung, which is almost free in most of these developing nations. From the organic fertilizers, we have different sources of the main element. The most commodity for carbon origins are stock, all the crops residues are the main carbon origins, while the nitrogen origins are mainly the animal dung and sugarcane is the main source of the nitrogen source. And the conditioner is subspaced to adjust the pH. Is normally lined and acid. These are the various component elements needed to form this technology. And these are some measures control we have to put in place. The temperature control, when the inner temperature of the IE should be the range of 20 to 65 and sustained within 2 to 3 days. Heat turnover controls, when the temperature should be at the standard of 65 degrees Celsius after 24 days. And another is the flavor standard in the state of composition after 48 hours, and the temperature should not less than 55 degrees Celsius. These are the pictorials and the machine requires to produce organic fertilizers. Most of these machine can, not all, most of these machine that are totally required by the level of your incomes, there are some of these machine that you may not likely need to produce the organic fertilizers, like the we have the crushers, we have sliding materials. With the level of your income, you can stop at this for some that doesn't have a dryer or cooler agent or use man power for it. It is the level of your the capacity or the level of your income can determine some of this machine, but we have some essential ones. And from the production system line can produce 10 to 5,000 tons per year. This is a very essential machine which we have to turn to mist the component. It is a German technology and processing capacity with high humidity material, also applicable, can cleaning and other advantage, leading in China made brand, suitable all for all productions. It is very suitable for all productions, and it is it takes even ordinary farmers or a poultry farmer can buy this technology and make use of it. This alone, having this alone, help you to produce organic fertilizers in an open space. This is just some pictorial fertilizer plants where we have the machines, and in this ones we have it's an open space, but some buildings and other materials which you can, with the level of your income, you can still do this in an open places without building some of these, incurring some of these building costs. These are some of the machine. These are crushers. These are some of the relevant machines. This also.
Thank you for listening. Thank you for this
your indulgence and patience with us. We encourage you to follow us on our social medias to know more and get more information as far as organic fertilizer is concerned. We will listen to you. We will answer you promptly. There is no stupid question as far as this is concerned. We are ready to provide you your answers. Follow our Twitter, our YouTube, and our WeChat and Facebook. We are there to teach you, encourage you, and see you through all the process that involved in organic fertilizer production. Thank you all.
每一公斤发酵剂可处理原料10至15吨，使用时将一公斤发酵剂与10公斤稻糠或玉米面等粉状物混合均匀，将菌种均匀地撒到发酵物表面。